But almost certainly that was a gin. In fact, I'm betting beans on this that this is a gin. We're betting beans. We got this. I'm 100% correct. 100%.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the video. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Today, we're going to be playing some Phasmophobia as we try and go free for free through the campsites with no evidence. It's going to be fun. If you guys do enjoy the content, please do like and subscribe.
Camp Woodwind. Oh, yay. I love starting off with a Camp Woodwind. Thank you so much, Nico. I'm glad to have you back, mate. Glad to have you back with your wit legend. Thank you, Lo. Thank you. That's a toilet. That was a toilet door. Yes! Okay, right. We know where the ghost is. Oh, the bone's right here as well. Now we just need to get the curse object. Let's see if we've got a mimic. Okay. Oh, I thought there was an orb there. Okay, no orbs means no mimic. Right, let's go find that curse object. Not the voodoo doll. Did you die on the toilet like Elvis? Oh. It's not a phantom because it didn't disappear. Two star weather. What's up, lads? Is it Ouija board, maybe? Ouija board. Okay, we got a Ouija board. That's cool. At least we can force a hunt from that. And we got a fog anyway, we don't care. That's two. There's smash now. Maybe a mare. Maybe we have a mare. Two events, both smashes. Let's go and do an Onryo test, I guess. Doesn't seem as active with the light on, though, but it's not flicked off the light, so. Not too sure about mare. Glad you're doing well though, Panda. Good to see you, buddy. Turned off the generator, can't be a djinn. No, definitely not a man. Definitely not on there. Very active. I don't think of Faye, though. Okay, let's go get smudge. Oh, there we go. Okay, spawned over there. It's not an Oni. We'll touch it. It's doing a lot of events. I guess it could be a Banshee. Guess it could be. I don't think it is, but we'll test for it. Oh, okay. Both of them candles seem to have gone out around about the same sort of time, but not. Doesn't seem they went out together. Maybe twins? Okay, I'm not thinking Faye, because a Faye probably would have hunted by now, but it's super active. That's three times we've heard it. One or two more. Yeah, I had to give out eye drops and a bath, so I went along. Bless you. Is that an event? Yeah, it's just an event. It is eventing a lot, though. But it's not a phantom. It's not a wraith. Doesn't seem like it's a banshee, either. Not an Oni. Okay, it's tried to hunt now. It's not an Onryo, because the candle was lit when it tried to hunt. Okay, we could test with the spirit by smudging it. And see if it hunts in 3 minutes. The pasta dish. Damn. Okay. Dan's the cultured one. Yeah, I've never heard of it either, Charlie. I don't know. Ah, that's not even a hunt either. There's so many events. So many events. Crazy. Okay. It's normal speed. Doesn't seem quick. Rubbish, mate. Rubbish. Try harder, Dungeons. Definitely don't think Shade. Don't think Banshee. It wasn't a Rev. It'd be quicker if it was a Haunting. We would have seen its breath. It's not a Dio. My sanity would be low enough that it would be quick. There was electric equipment around and it didn't get quick. Wait, is there electrical equipment around? No, we'd have heard it quick though. We'd have heard it quick. Yeah, no, because there's this here. It's that here. So it's not a Raiju. Yokai, Goryeo, Yurei, or Spirit. Do you know what? This is not hunted for a long time. Okay, can you start the timer? It's definitely not twins. It's definitely... It seems quite slow, actually. That's actually really slow. Start the timer now, please. Wait, was that even a hunt? Thank you, Lulu. Spirits on that, so what would be that slow? Wait, could it be twins? Could it be twins? I mean, technically, I guess it could. Yokai? I mean, it feels like it was slower than normal. Like, that was ridiculously slow. Wait a minute. Could it be a Hantu? What was a Ghost of Ages? That's a Fae. Yeah, I mean, it also could be a Fae. Hantu. Spirit, Goryeo, Fae. We do have the Ouija board as well. But we didn't ask it how old it was at the start, so. I wonder if we keep the generator on to see how quick it is. Because if it's a Haunted, we can loop it. If it's a Haunted, we'll be able to, like, forever loop it. So if it starts to gain on us, we know it's not a Haunted. But that felt like I probably could have outrun it constantly. At the speed it was. It was so slow. Goryeo would be quicker than that, I think. The only ghost that would be... Okay, my game's crashed. Seriously? Oh, okay, we're back. That's weird. Dickhead? Look how slow it is. Really? What? What? There was no breath, so it can't be a Haunting. It's gotta be a Fae. Old Fae. I mean, it's gotta be, right? Surely. Oh, shit. Oops. Oh, well. Could be a Mimic. There was no orb, so it's not a Mimic. Definitely not twins, because twins would have sped up the second time. But, like, look at how slow it is! I've never, in all of my years, ever seen a ghost this slow. Like, this is actually insane. I'm stuck. Oh, shit, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. It's gotta be a Fae. It's gotta be a Fae. It's not Dio slow, no. Well, yeah, other than Dio. Dio is a fair point. The only thing would be a Haunting. But the Haunting, if it was a Haunting, you would see its breath. So, that wouldn't be that slow. That wouldn't be slow. That wouldn't be slow. So, no, 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 no. Yeah, that's a fake. GG. Easy clap. No beam for me, chat. Come on. How are we doing, Pidgey? No beam for me today, chat. One out of one. Easy clap.
Welcome back.
Okay, right. Back to Woodwind. Is that final one? Well, is that or prison? Yeah, no, let's go Woodwind. prisons, just, yeah. No. Prisons, just, yeah. No. Smoothies are life, smoothies are great, smoothies are awesome. I agree. And I forgot my headlamp again. Oh, hello? Okay, we got it's in here. Okay, so we know it's not a mimic so far. There's no orbs. Okay, it's turned on a light, so it's not a mare. Djinns are quite likely to turn on lights. Okay, right. What could the curse object be? It's twins. I just heard something over here and instantly over there. Like, what was the curse object? Wait, I still haven't found a curse object? What even have we been doing? I actually don't know where the curse object is. Oh, it's a voodoo doll. How did I not see that before? Don't know how I didn't see that before. It's not really an event? Yeah, it's just an event. This many events, though. If it was an Oni, it probably would have killed me by now, I feel. Could it be a Wraith, maybe? But it's not really teleporting to me. Just kind of like eventing out in the open. Maybe a Banshee. It's definitely not a Phantom. This feels like a Banshee. Okay, no, it's all over the place, though. Is it meant to be in here? No. Now it's hissing at me. Let's bug that again. There we go. Okay. Let's take in one extra salt, then we'll do the paramic. Just interacted over here. Definitely not a Goryeo. Not a Wraith. Wraith. Goryeo. Okay, let's go get a... What? Poey? Was that just a Poey? Was that multiple? I think so. I'm actually not sure. Was it? I think it was. It certainly sounded like it, didn't it? I mean, stuff's all over the place. I'll be honest, I wouldn't have... I mean, it certainly looks like it. Looking now. Yeah, no, it's a Poey! Holy shit! Yeah, no... Wait, no, it is actually in there. It is in there. So flip it. Yeah, no, I just did it again. It's a Poey. What the hell? I wouldn't have guessed Poey, I'll be honest. Well, there you go. 2 out of 2.
Come on! Who even needs evidence, chat? Who even needs evidence? Called it. Shut up.
No, you didn't.
I had no idea, mate. No idea.
God damn. Okay, we're off to Mabel. What was that? What? Oh, Paul. Okay, but it's actually over here. Swear I saw breath over here. Oh, is it breath out in here, maybe? Is it breath out here or is it in there? Yeah, no, I think it's actually in here. Okay. Okay, no El Mimico, of course. We've already had our one for the year. We've had one mimic so far. That's all we're getting for the whole year. Because that's how it works. Oh, I didn't get the generator on. I think the generator is around here somewhere. I just can't remember where. I know. Wait. No, oh, no, no. It's down by the toilets, isn't it? Is that on the left? It's on the left. I can't remember if it's down here or not. Toilets are definitely here. Okay, Buckshot Roulette it is. Aha, we got you. Wait, okay, there's actually out here. Okay, well, it's not a wraith anyway. It stepped in the salt. Might actually have to go and find a cursed object. And identify it via a hunt, to be honest. I'm not really getting anything from this. Please be. I can't even remember where anything is on this map anymore. Apparently not. I don't know, Mark. Tell me. I swear I heard the door close. The captain was sitting on the deck. The circle is in the same place as it was before. Yeah. The new map always gets me like, yeah. Do you know, it's because I don't really play it that much, to be honest, Kate. I don't really play it a lot, so I kind of just forget it. The board isn't so shit. Did I walk past it? I bet I just walked past it, didn't I? Yeah, I mean, the board's in the same place, yeah. It's by the toilets, isn't it, in the middle bit. Yeah. Well, it's not the bloody maple. It's not that, anyway. I think the car's on the picnic table, like in Woodwind. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. Maybe it's a summoning circle. I feel like they should be here. I feel like the logical answer for tarot cards would be right there. I vividly remember playing this with Linz and her showing me around. Yeah, sounds about right. Sounds about right, Tiger. By the way, chat, if there's anybody who's watching right now, if you guys are enjoying the stream, please be sure to go ahead and hit that follow button. Oh, shit, man. I actually was like, what? But no. Sorry, Loaf. No music box. I'm assuming that's still in the normal place. Music boxes by one of the fires on something. I hate that they changed that. Why? Why did it change? I was right, chat. I was right all along. Okay. Well, we're going to risk it and we're going to go upstairs, summon it and pray it leaves and probably die. Probably have our first meeting tonight. Oh, Jesus. Seems normal speed. Bitch! Got a car of shit. Thanks, bye, child! That didn't really help, I'm gonna be honest. Dad, oh, I'm fuck!
Hungry.
Hello?
Why did you name me this way? Why?
Pretty slow. It's not a gin. Not too sure. This one's a tough one, to be honest. Could be a Goryeo, I guess. Is there anywhere to hide around here? What objects are you looking for? None. We got it. It was, It was the summoning circle. We got there in the end. I guess I could take a candle and try and check the Onryo. Normal speed, it didn't seem to blink more. Which would be the Oni. But then Oni's going to event more as well, I would think. Phantom. I didn't feel like we saw the ghost less when it was hunting. So I'm not thinking Phantom. That was close, but I had it in my hand, so I'm gonna say it's not an Onryo. Gonna say not an Onryo. Gonna go grab another one though. Don't think demon. Yeah, I thought it turned on a light, but I can't remember if that was on Woodwind. Or if that was on this one or not. I love Onryo test when it's on. It's so cool, isn't it? Yeah. When it is an Onryo, it's not like super helpful to check for an Onryo. Like, it's super good to rule out Onryos, but like checking for them, it's not the best test in the world. But I mean, it's pretty much the only way to check for an Onryo that I know of. So. Okay, let's move this back a little bit. She says that right. Okay. Shit. Wait, what? Wait, what? It's a gin? Chat, did you guys see it slow down when it got to me? You guys saw that, right? Like, it was like, and it went, duh, duh, duh. That's a gin. Like, 100%. Whoa, I'm dead there. Oh, chat, man. I thought that was the end of me there. I wasn't paying attention. It definitely went like, and it went, duh, duh, when it got close to me. Like, it was like, oh, shit, it's getting close, getting close. And then it slowed, like, right down to, like, slow speed. It was like, what? Like, I've never noticed a djinn, like, do that, like, distinctly different. But almost certainly that was a djinn. Oh, in fact, I'm betting beans on this, that this is a djinn. We're betting beans. We're betting beans. We got this. We got, I'm 100% correct. 100%. Fuck! It was... of course, you idiot! Oh, it's in the electronics! Oh, no! Oh, I'm an idiot. Why didn't I think? Fuck! Of course, I'm right. I mean, I did say it definitely slowed down. I mean, either would have made sense, wouldn't it? Raiju or a djinn. What an idiot. Do you know what? I got so confident there. I was so confident. I actually forgot to think it through. But yeah, Raiju would also make sense. I was right in theory, just not in practice, you know? Okay, right. I'm opening fresh pack. So the slowdown must have been coincident with you being fine. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Which is probably why I never noticed it that much with a djinn. Because it wasn't a fucking djinn. Because it wasn't a djinn. Okay. How are we going to decide what colour? How are we going to decide what colour? Shall I just spin? Or shall I just pick one at random? Or... How do you want to do this, chat? Not blue? Oh, come on. We love blue. Blue's lovely, though. Blue's my favourite. I think just grab a random and tell us what it is. Okay, all right. Looks like orange. Have an orange one. It smells disgusting, by the way. It stinks. I wish you guys could smell. This box actually smells like shit. Box smells like shit. So it's an orange one. Which is either peach or bath. It smells like bath, I'm going to be honest. Alright, fuck it. Blech. That's not how you want to start this. I could just smell it was not nice.